What's going on, guys? It's the Beastly Gamer. Welcome to the Beastly Gamer channel. So today is September 24th, 2019, and I follow Neil Druckmann, the creative director of The Last of Us, on Twitter. And so for the last couple of days, he's been hinting at an event today, the State of Play, the PlayStation State of Play event. I was at work, so I was unable to really tune in and see what was going on, but I knew it would be some Last of Us stuff. I'm happy to announce that it's out, and apparently it's a trailer, and I have not seen it. The Last of Us Part 1 is probably one of my favorite games. It's probably in the top three video games I've ever played. I actually named my last child Ellie. And so I'm seriously looking forward to this, and I wanted to share my reaction with you guys. I hope you guys have seen it, and something tells me I'm about to be excited. Let's go. Hold on, let me see. What quality is this? There we go.
Look who decided to join us. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Lock your logbooks. You run into
anything
you can't handle.
Ellie! Why is she wearing a mask? I thought she was, She was immune. Spoiler alert. Woo!
Come back.
Dina, where are you?
This definitely is PS4. It looks creepy. There looks like they're trying to capitalize on fear.
Get off me. Please stop.
She getting raped? Would you kill her girlfriend? What the hell is happening? I'm so confused.
Tommy. I have to finish it.
Holy God.
You have no idea what you're walking into.
Holy shit, Goldie is.
You don't know how large that group is. How armed.
I don't care.
Full male frontal nudity? Oh, this is visceral. Clench that fist.
You can't stop this.
Oh, God. Oh, brutal. It's brutal. Oh, there's new enemy type stuff. Pitbull! This is insane. Oh, God. That zombie looks scary as hell. Oh, fuck.
What the hell are you doing here?
You think I'd let you do this on your own?
Yes! Yes! Okay, it's not over yet. Oh! Oh, I'm the only one. I'm fucking successful for this shit. My God, okay. February 21st? Oh, that's a Valentine's Day gift. Okay, it looks incredibly visceral. I would say it's rated mature, it looks like. It looks like they're going to be tackling some things that most games don't get into. Something happens to her girlfriend. Something happens to her girlfriend. The whole time I was thinking something happened to Joel. But Joel, I thought he was dead in the initial trailer. So Joel's alive. And something happened to her girlfriend that made her go crazy and go get him. Oh, it's going to be good. Oh, man. All right, so it looked like when she was asking him, begging him to stop, either she was, because I heard a gunshot. Either they killed her girlfriend, or they raped her girlfriend, or raped her, or something. And super excited. Please don't name, give me any more new characters to name children. I have to go make one. I'm super excited about that. I gotta watch the rest of the stuff. I hear there was some pretty exciting stuff in the PlayStation State of Play. You guys let me know if there's anything else that I missed that was worth it. We're checking out. Let me know what you think about this trailer in the comment section below. And as always, give a thumbs up to show support. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'm the Beastly Gamer, and I'll see you guys next time.